2 butane is treated with dilute H2SO4 in the presence of HGSO4, the product formed is, this is acid catalyzed hydration of alkyne that gives carbonyl compound via enol form. So first you take 2 butane, when it is treated with dilute sulfuric acid plus mercuric sulfate, addition of HOH takes place according to Markovnikov's rule. 2-butyne. This is 2-butyne. Addition of water in the presence of mercuric sulfate and sulfuric acid. Addition of water takes place according to Markovnikov's rule. Of course, here no need to apply because this is symmetrical alkyne. H goes to one carbon, OH goes to other carbon. So we can get CH double bond COH CH3. This is enol form. Enol form we know very unstable one. So after the formation of enol form, what happens? Tautomerization takes place. Since enol form is unstable, it undergoes tautomerization. It will be converted into relatively stable form, that is keto form. H indirectly migrated to the alpha carbon and shifting of the pi bond. Of course, this is not the mechanism. This is just for understanding how to write the keto form. CH3, CH2, single bond, C double bond O, CH3. This is keto form. Keto form is relatively stable one when compared with enol form. So answer is butane 2-1 or 2-butanone. So answer is butane 2-1. So no need to mention 2 also, butanone is correct answer.